I'd just put my fish in the water and I'd call out, come on, Sharky, come on, come on. He'd come up, put his head out of the water, take the fish, pat his nose and he'd go away. I feel that the shark and I had an understanding, because at any time he could have risen from the water and taken. White sharks do this very well.